Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Obey Gnome. This is Amarantamin speaking. We're continuing our adventures in Fallout New Vegas. We finally made it to the NCR Correctional Facility. We're going to see if we can't save a sheriff and take it back from the powder gangers. Looks like they've got those towers guarded. See if we can avoid having any of that, or maybe there's a good gun around here I can use to shoot them down from a distance. I wonder if, since I'm dressed as them, will they just let me in? I always use more dynamite. Oh, oh my. I see I am not the first person to have attempted this route. Wonder how much like a powder ganger do I actually... Oh, I look exactly like a powder ganger, except for the part where I'm a tidy little girl under all that armor. Alright, this disguise is working pretty well so far. Can I really just walk in the front door? Seems like a good idea. Whoa! Too little too late, Daves. Come on. Magnum. Oh, a visitor key. Nice. Alright, they know who I am. Well, let's try this. Am I safe in here, or do I need to put on my leather armor? No, not safe at all. Piece of my own medicine, huh? Gotcha. Barely. I did it. Oh, goodness. Powder ganger armor doesn't even sell well for the weight. Broken terminal. And as for you, disappearing man, seriously, where did he go? Okay, let's walk out and back in again and see if he figures out where in reality he's supposed to be. There you are.
Maybe you ought to worry about the guys trying to kill you first.
Where? Oh, do you want me to clear out this entire camp before we have a chat? Well, I guess if it's gotta be done. Oh, did not mean to take the Hydra. Oh, well, too late now. I was eating food and then I accidentally shoved a needle in my arm. They are not fooled.
What have you done?
I sliced your head off. That's what I did. Oh, what a useless shotgun! How many shots to the head is one person supposed to be able to take, anyways?
What have you done? No!
Now the guard towers. Come out, come out, wherever you be! That's not gonna work like I imagined it would. Still in caution, okay. Oh, did I really lose karma for stealing from the criminals I just murdered? Definitely justifiable karmic retribution, eh? Looks like the towers are still populated, alright. See if we can get some food in us before we go. Oh, we have a doctor's bag? That actually could be handy right now. What? Oh, our limbs are doing surprisingly well, all things considered. We'll inject our last stim pack and keep on moving. Like, oh, it's gonna fall on my head. That almost went horribly wrong. I got a level, yay! 15 skill points. I am an educated mass murderer. Alright, there's still at least one guard tower with someone in it. Let's check this one though, just in case. Alright, no one up here. I am a very effective killer. Just single-handedly took out the whole powder gang. Gers gang. Hmm. Want a bit, some jet, a fork. Still says caution, but I don't see anyone else. Let's go talk to What's-His-Face and see how we're doing. Maybe he would like to come home with me now. And be Sherrif of Primm, as is his destiny.
Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. Not unless they were looking for trouble. What's your story? I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down the whole time. Didn't want any part of it. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and put things back the way they were. No sense in making myself look guilty, right? I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself. Figure it's better to stay put for now. I was a sheriff, believe it or not. For a small town far to the west of here. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I helped speed it up one too many times. I'm not sorry for anything I did, but I will do the time. Fair enough trade if you ask me.
He seems like a good person.
Assuming an NCR pardon comes with the job, and it'd better. I also need to be able to do things my own way. Due process has its place. Sometimes it's just a waste of time. I'll need to know that I'm not going to end up right back in prison. All right, then. Guess I'll just make a quiet exit. No need for a goodbye party or anything.
Seems like a good man. I think we've made the right decision. Definitely better than that coward Beagle. So let us make the journey back to Primm. And see if we can earn him that pardon. Given everything I've done so far, one would think they could do a small little favor for me. The heck? Are there more of those? Yes. Oh. That was an interesting looking bomb. It was made out of a can or something? Fragmine. Huh. I thought I picked up whatever it was, but I guess I didn't. Jalapeno. Come on, Powder Gangers, your gang is dead. There's no one left to fight for. Well, they never seem like the logical type. Oh! That's right, you better run. Yeah, keep guessing at my location. That'll help ya. I'd turn around too, buddy.
Come out of here!
No, no, you're not. Come on.
Come out of here!
Look at that, blew his legs clean off. Ride like a cowboy towards the sun, your life as an outlaw's just begun. Primm or random camp? Primm or... Okay, random camp. Thanks for helping vote, everybody. Let's see. Whoa. Thank you for explaining ammunition to me. I hadn't figured it out by now. Water could do us some good. Dirty or not, water's water. That actually hurts my H2O. Makes me need more water. That would make sense, actually. Our ganger camp south. Fight apathy or don't. That's cute. Some of these guys had a sense of humor. Ooh, another note. Oh, it's the same note. Crafty. Nice. Oh, look, a dino toy. Bobby pin? That's a nice camp to find. Looks like there's no way in the boxcar. That's pretty much what I'm getting out of this one. Oh, there's a way on top, though. Can I get in from... Nope. Alright, we're good. Off to Primm we go. I ended up on the wrong side of that cliff, actually. That familiar roller coaster. Oh, am I still dressed up like a powder ganger? No. Okay, good. It just seemed like it might be a terrible idea to run into town dressed like the people who just tried to blow them up. Guess Lieutenant Hayes would be the guy to talk to about getting a pardon. that? Oh, I completely overlooked this medicine cabinet before. Yay, medicine!
You'll probably want to talk to Hayes.
Right.
Yeah. We know Primm is a great strategic point, and we aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less take on defending this town as well. Yeah, good luck with that.
Oh, so it looks like we need to go to the Mojave outpost if we plan on getting that pardon. Alright, this looks like a good a place as any. We have taken on the powder ganger single-handedly, rescued the sheriff, and now we are on our way to getting him pardoned so that the town of Primm can have its sheriff again. Well, thanks again for watching our video, everyone. Y'all have a great day.